If you could see me at 10 years old, you'd see a kid with his family picking cotton or cutting grapes or picking up prunes, because my family were migrant workers. And all of that work is piecework. I remember it was 3 cents a pound to pick cotton. So if you picked 100 pounds, you made $3.
Jane is my best friend. And that really means a ton. Sure, we have bumps, you know. I don't know any marriage that doesn't have bumps. And if you get throw stress and anxiety a little bit in there, then things get complicated. All the way through, we've just had so much fun traveling together, going out to restaurants and one of my fun things that I like to find a restaurant that's way back in the back alleys, and if nobody speaks a word of English, even better.
No, I was cool as a cucumber. I don't know what you're talking about.
And he tells me to go look through the thing. There's some kitty doing something weird. And I look through. He had it pointed at a sign that's sitting in our garage that says, "Will you marry me?" And then, when we got married, I mean, it all just felt so natural and cool and chill. Like, not much, drama. We got married in another state. You know, it was some work, but it all went so easy.
Yep.
And they gave us these two guys, both of whom are graduates of UCLA, as is the son-in-law. I told him that was a big point in his favor when I first met him. So, anyway, that's the only person missing there is our son, whom we lost. This Thanksgiving will be the 25th of November, 20 years ago.
I would like to be remembered that I am a good person. I gave of myself. I was a good wife, a good mother, and I love and want to be remembered by my grandkids. Okay, hold on.
But I have the memories of our love and our wonderful times together. If we try to start and end with love, I don't think you can go very far wrong.